especially, I don't know why I say especially when I'm filming, but in real life I say especially. Anyways, especially when I'm gum chewing or chewing gum, but I'm not gonna be chewing gum in this video because I'm out of gum, so I don't normally like chewing gum, but I do it for the ASMR. I have most of the items in this lovely iridescent reusable tote bag. First, I did want to show you this item. It's a phone stand. Like, clients. Like, I wouldn't get like skincare from there, but that's just me. And I usually don't get makeup, but this one, they advertise it as clean. So it's paraben and phthalate. I don't even know how to say that word, free. And yeah, they just advertise it as being more clean. And it's like, who even knows what's in other lipstick and makeup products that we use. So I'm not wearing this one, but these glosses are supposed to be a dupe for Tower 28 glosses. They're a really good formula, actually. They're not sticky at all, and they're moisturizing. It says it's formulated with vitamin E, rose, avocado, and raspberry oil. So this is the sandy color, which I had already tried on, the rose color. Then I found this lipstick from the same brand, and it says, like, you know, paraben-free and phthalate-free. I don't know how to say that. I really should look it up. And this is in the color Peony Pink. I, like, kind of destroyed the box, but that's okay. It's in kind of a matte cardboard kind of case. I do not have a color like this. It's kind of I'm can tell I'm good.